And it will be Odo Satsuki to serve. That was all too comfortable. So far, they are rather putting things mostly. The Japanese partnership have taken those chances. And again, they are highly ranked with other partners. That's a good bit of coverage from all Japanese players. 62. And they've really got Ju and John. Was a better return. Not at all settled thus far. Six game points. Exchange, really good back from well, this is really interesting. Now, fascinatingly, the game has slightly. Ranked 23rd in the world as a singles player. I don't think there was too much. A turning point in the match. But of course, you just never know, do you? With Yubin. Remind ourselves that the last game was the first that Ju and John have actually lost in the competition. Difficult brush with the net. Points in the previous. Very in 26 in the world to 16th. 110 place jump over. It's Yokoi and Odo who are controlling this. Be done there. Excellent play. Oh, that was supreme. out of qualification. High point net. Brilliant. Slightly loose shots from the other side of the table. But there was one from them. Oh, well saved. Got to do it again, though. Just push long by. That's good serving. Well, 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 fascinating. Risk somewhat of dwelling on the past too much and not focusing on this on a point by point basis. Turn from Jupe. Oh, that's great play from John. Cleverly played. And they've really responded so well. They're so close to the title now. What an outstanding win that is for the world number 88 ranked partnership of Yokoi Sakura and Odo Satsuki from Japan. Really did handle the occasion so well, these youngsters, despite the interruption in the third game where they had three